got a freestyle for y'all. Let's go. Everybody knows we live in the computer age. Everything is tech, we don't even have time to freaking concentrate. So I intended to populate your minds with a lot of facts and figures so y'all can hella calculate. Cause technology making everything so simple and fast. And the same devil killing most of the youth today. Social media all day. It's very well known, cause walking down the hallway, everybody's on the cell phone, texting, snapping, bending your neck for a lot of hours. It's simply just damaging your backbone. Technology making y'all disrespect your teachers when they talk you on your phone, like when they try to sow seedless. Back in Africa, we didn't get a chance, cause when we did, they take them away, never give it back, and then they try to beat us. But y'all got the privilege to bring it to school. It's fun, right? Yeah, honestly, I think it's cool. You got a chance, man, but I'm trying to misuse. A lot of people gonna object, cause I'm exposing the truth. And making fun stuff when you buy, making you feel like if you got an iPhone, you're a super guy. But you don't know, it is a super lie. You on your screen for so long, and at the end, you start to strain your eye.
I really need to break it to you, but your mind's being played with. You have not witnessed the war, cause she's attacking the main drinks. Everything we had been taught was all a lie. Open your eyes, open your mind, and fly.
Everybody got an iPhone, but I'm using an Android. It doesn't mean I'm slow, stop comparing me to boss boys. You rushing to get the latest iPhones like a pack of dogs. You won't believe triple the price of mine is the amount of yours. Man, why you spending a lot on these devices? They add a little feature, tricking you, you think you like this. It's high time you gotta start doing some saving. Satisfy your needs before your wants. It's hard, you gotta fight this. Teenagers, leave this for the adults. Trying to save in a couple of years, come tell me the result. You're gonna make $1 million, everything is in your pocket. You will see advanced technologies better than all these others. Go to Instagram, you see a lot of souls thirsty for likes and followers. And oh my god, it's so depressing. You think you're ugly, cause you hot 10 likes in 5 hours. You've been brainwashed, you need my help, that's what I'm guessing.
I really hate to break it to you, but your life's being played. It's the world cause she's taking the matrix. Everything we had been taught was all a lie. Open your eyes, open your mind, and fly.
Man, I hate technology making us feel lame. I hate the fact that it's making you think everything we like is the main aim. These celebrities drag you to the wrong lane. Don't take it offensive cause I'm a victim 100% in this game. Technology paved way for the stalkers. They sit at home and stalk a page until they feel I'm good. Let's move to others. That's hella creepy and probably retarded. You're so loud in the media, but real life feels like you've been abducted. To everybody listening, I see the youth. I minimize the time you spend on these because I know the truth. I was sitting home one day and then it hit me like poof. Get off your phone and go and spread this crazy advice to the youth. Your life is being played and it's so sad. I'm gonna end this with a quote, trying to reminisce what Hop said. I'm done practicing these ridiculous rituals. It's time I become a real individual and just do me.
I really hate to break it to you, but your life's being played. The world cause she's taking the matrix. Everything we had been taught was all a lie. Open your eyes, open your mind, and fly. Come get it. Just go and get it.